An MI is a myocardial infarction, which is also known as a heart attack, which is how most people know it. The heart's like an engine, and it's got three fuel lines. And what a heart attack is when suddenly one of those fuel lines shuts down. So what the artery gets blocked with is cholesterol plaque. When you lack blood supply to your heart muscle, which is what a heart attack is, there's a clock that started. And after about 6 hours, a great majority of permanent heart muscle damage has been done. And after 12 hours, it's probably completed. So the quicker we open up that artery, the less permanent heart muscle damage is done. When the artery shuts down suddenly, there's a time where the heart doesn't have any blood supply and it's in jeopardy of going into a fatal arrhythmia. Paramedics are trained to treat that arrhythmia. So if you call 911 and have that arrhythmia while the paramedics are there, they can save your life. But if you try to drive yourself in and have that arrhythmia, you would die. So it's essential that you call 911. When they arrive at your house, they'll do an EKG. If that EKG is suspicious that you are having a heart attack, they will notify the emergency room. The emergency room will then activate a pathway that so will be prepared for you when you come to the emergency room. When we see the patient in the emergency room, the first thing we need to determine is, obviously, are you having a heart attack? And that's usually evident based on the symptoms and the EKG. Once we've determined you're having a heart attack, we're focused on getting that artery open as fast as we can. A pathway will be initiated where we'll move quickly to go from the emergency room to the heart catheterization laboratory where we can open up the artery immediately. The quicker your artery is opened up, the less heart muscle damage it's done. What's good about the Parkview system is that there's a cardiologist available 24 hours a day, every day of the week, in the hospital, waiting for somebody to come in with a heart attack. There's a huge team approach that's required to coordinate the care from when somebody's having a heart attack in the field to getting their artery opened up. The more time you wait with an artery that's shut down, the more likely you are to either die or have permanent disability. So it's very important if you think you're having a heart attack, not to stay at home, but to summon emergency care.